As women, we are accustomed to being caretakers, caregivers, carpool drivers, moms, aunts, grandmoms, spouses, cooks, and bottle washers. In other words, we are very good at taking care of all our loved ones. Sometimes it may seem that if we don't take care of ourselves, no one else will. I have met many women who never take time for themselves. No time, no energy, no money. Only excuses. Well, that stops now. Imagine taking some time for you each and every day. One of the top things women aspire to is time to do what they want to. By going through our self-care me time checklist, you will become accustomed to carving time out of your daily schedule to do things you want to do. It takes about 30 days to change a behavior and approximately 90 days to make it permanent. So these 50 plus days are the start of scheduled time just for you, each and every day. So why listen to me? Hi, I'm Holly Rovinger, and I am the creator and founder of The Self-Care Whisperer, The Woman's Inner Circle, Adorai, and Enthroned Empress, Inc. As you can see by the pictures, I've created some books, I've created products, and I've been a speaker. And most of all, I just love to create things to help women take care of themselves. Self-care is so interesting because it's something that really needs to be worked on every single day. And to me, as you can see on our Self-Care Whisperer site, self-care is pretty synonymous with wellness. But in this video, we're going to be talking about the part of wellness that's all about taking you time each and every day, that you do deserve some pampering. Even through the toughest times of my life, I have made time to take care of myself, and I have made time for self-pampering. So let's just hop in, and I will tell you more about some ideas of things that you can do to take some you time each and every day. Usually, you'll need to carve out between 30 to 60 minutes a day, but really even as little as 15 can work for each activity. Some of the recommended activities may require hours of time, but these can be planned for well in advance, so no worries there. And that takes care of the time excuse. Plan for these and book them into your day and into your calendar. The critical thing is to think of them as you would a doctor's appointment. As for the energy, most of the activities will be relaxing and rewarding, so there are no worries for you there. And the ones that may require energy will actually provide you with more energy in the long run. And let's face it, who doesn't want or need a little bit more energy? As for the money, many of the activities are free. And the ones that do involve a cost can be budgeted and saved for if need be. It just requires a little planning. But think about this. Aren't you worth it? Taking time for yourself and focusing on self-care is good for your mind, good for your body, and good for your soul. And you are the only one with an obligation to take care of yourself and at times spoil yourself. Let's look at this as a challenge. If you are not used to taking the time for yourself, for daily self-care, which at times will include spoiling yourself, you may be wondering, what am I doing here while doing some of these activities? And that's okay. Remember, it usually takes about 30 days to change a behavior and 90 days to make it permanent. So the goal is that these actions will eventually become habits, and then the habits become a natural part of your personality. You will automatically think, what can I do to take care of myself today? And this will contribute to building your character and turn you into the person you were always meant to be. Let me give you a few examples of the wonderful benefits you will receive by taking some me time every day. By having a mani and pedi, that's manicure and pedicure, or getting a professional facial, It will make you feel more attractive and rejuvenated, which in turn gives you an increase in your self-esteem, not to even mention how important it is to take care of your skin. This will make you feel more comfortable in your own skin, which then makes it easier for you to take this needed me time every day. An added bonus is that this contributes to giving you the confidence to offer more to a partner. Going to a movie, the theater, or a museum will entertain you at the same time it uplifts your spirit, which will put a little lilt in your step and give you more patience to do your regular daily chores and activities. Life is about taking risks and making changes. In other words, stretching or getting out of your comfort zone. Taking a class on something you're not familiar with will not only help build your self-esteem because you stepped out of your zone, it will be enjoyable, educational, and inspire you to continue learning and doing new things in your life, which will make you a more well-rounded and interesting individual. Window shopping and sitting on a park bench, people watching, will be fun for you and make you smile and laugh, which releases endorphins. These are the feel-good hormones which will make you feel even better so that when you go back to your daily schedule, you have more energy and can finish your daily routines contented and happy. Learning yoga, Pilates, meditation, and relaxation techniques will help you become more in touch with your needs and make you a more positive thinker. This in turn will give you more peace of mind and more energy so that you can live more harmoniously with those closest to you. And who doesn't want that? I hope you are beginning to see the importance of taking some you time each and every day. I put together this checklist for the holidays, since this usually is a very hectic and stressful time, but you can feel free to use it all year round. As a matter of fact, I do encourage you to do so. This is a self-care pampering checklist for busy moms over the holidays, but it's really for grandmoms, it's really for working women, and it can be adapted to a young single woman as well. It is just that important to do self-pampering. What this includes is a contents page, a checklist page, 50 plus days of self-care pampering ideas, which will totally carry you through the entire holiday season. Starts in November before Thanksgiving and then continues on through the end of December. It also includes self-care pampering prompts for me time for the rest of the year. And I encourage you to truly do this because the more you think about self-care pampering for yourself, the more and more it becomes part of second nature and part of something you'll do for yourself each and every day. And these self-care prompts will help you come up with new and different things that will make you feel good. And again, what makes you feel good may not be the same thing that a friend or another family member would include. We also include in this package holiday affirmations for more self-care. And these just are statements that are self-empowering. This is just an example to show you that some are themed for Thanksgiving, Christmas, Hanukkah, and Kwanzaa as well. Having a good self-esteem is very important. As a matter of fact, it's critical to having you want to perform self-care each and every day. So there is a section for you to write a love note to yourself, as well as journal pages for gratitude and thinking of great things that have happened to you that day to keep building more and more confidence and the want to do self-care for yourself. Monthly calendars are included so that you can plan, and this will help you alleviate stress. Once it's documented in a calendar, you can say, hey, I can get it off my mind and I know it's planned for. You can see the first part of November is just November themed. And then I have a little calendar on the right that has three choices for Christmas, Hanukkah, and Kwanzaa. And you can print out whichever one suits your particular holiday. We also include a daily planner for you to print out And the theme on the left bottom is the Hanukkah one, but I also have one themed for Thanksgiving, for Christmas, and for Kwanzaa. And the same thing with the U-Time tracker. There is a complete set for each holiday. And we also included some stationery for you. It's very important to put you on the calendar each and every day. And I'm hoping that you grab this bundle while it's still at its introductory price, because I do believe you'll fall in love with doing some pampering self-care for yourself each and every day. So don't miss out. Get your self-care pampering checklist today for only $13.97. Any questions, just reach out to me. You'll find my contact information on the site. And I hope you come on over and also join our private Facebook group. Have a wonderful day. And here's to glorious self-care.